Hey guys, welcome back to MLP channel. The main character of today's video is Lennox Lewis, a former heavyweight boxer and undisputed world champion. Let's have a look at his great career and some of his interesting facts with us. Let's go.
A great question. Where I lay my head.
Nice. Lennox Claudius Lewis was born on September 2nd, 1965 in West Ham, London, England. A former heavyweight boxer and undisputed world champion, who won 41 of his 44 career bouts, and also won a gold medal at the 1988 Olympics Games. He's one of only five boxers to have won the heavyweight championship three times. BoxRec currently ranks Lewis as the 35th greatest pound-for-pound fighter of all time, as well as the second greatest European fighter of all time, and fourth greatest British fighter of all time. In 2008, Lewis was inducted into Canada's Sports Hall of Fame, and in 2009, in his first year of eligibility, Lewis was inducted into the International Boxing Hall of Fame. Lewis was born to Jamaican parents, and according to his mother, who would often fight with other children growing up, he was given the name Lennox by the doctor, who said he looked like a Lennox. He attended Cameron High's Collegiate Institute for High School, where he excelled in Canadian football, soccer, and basketball. In the 1982-1983 school year, he helped the school's AAA basketball team win the Ontario Provincial Championship. To talk about Lewis' personal life, it can be said that he is married to Violet Chang, a former Miss Jamaica runner-up in 2005. They have four children, Lavia, Landon, Ling, and Leia Lewis. The family resides in Miami Beach. Before making a name for himself as a pro, Lewis earned gold for Canada at the 1988 Olympic Games as the defeated future heavyweight champion Riddick Bowe in the final. It was in 1989 that Lennox Lewis turned professional. In his first 3 years as a professional, Lewis won several regional heavyweight championships, including the European, British, and Commonwealth title. Standing 6 feet 5 inches tall and having an incredible reach of an 84 inch, has gone through a long way until he eventually made a name for himself as one of the greatest heavyweight boxers of all time. First, he knocked out Donovan Ragnick after winning his first 21 fights, to acquire the number one position in the World Boxing Council WBC rankings, and then to be declared WBC heavyweight champion in 1993. Even though Lewis lost the title to Oliver McCall in 1994, he has a chance to win the vacant WBC title in 1997 when he defeated McCall in a rematch. After defending the title four times, he became the lineal champion after beating Shannon Briggs by KO in 1998. The following year, he obtained the position of undisputed champion as he chalked up a win over Evander Holyfield in November 1999, once he beat Mike Tyson by KO in 2002 and stopped Vitaly Klitschko in 2003. Lennox Lewis vacated his remaining titles and retired from boxing in 2004. Lewis has been ranked among BoxRec's 10 best heavyweights in the world 14 times, and was ranked number 1 from 1997 to 2003. BoxRec currently ranks Lewis as the 35th greatest pound-for-pound fighter of all time, as well as the 7th greatest European fighter of all time, and 4th greatest British fighter of all time. In 2008, Lewis was inducted into Canada's Sports Hall of Fame, and in 2009, in his first year of eligibility, Lewis was inducted into the International Boxing Hall of Fame. As of January 2021, Lennox Lewis has an estimated net worth of $115 million. Although Lewis and his family reside in Miami Beach, the former boxer also owns a luxurious mansion in Jamaica, the home which he calls the Lion's Lair, located in the Trial Golf Club Resort in Hanover, offers stunning views of the Caribbean Sea and Montego Bay, sell for upwards of $4.8 million. Lewis became one of the only two boxers in history, and the first since Ken Norton in 1978, to have been awarded the heavyweight championship without actually winning the championship bout when the WBC awarded him their title in 1992. It was due to Riddick Bowe relinquishing the title after failing to agree to defend the title against Lewis, who had become the mandatory challenger by defeating Donovan Rectic a few weeks earlier. His combined three reigns tally 3,086 days, 8 years, 5 months, and 13 days, which ranks as the 4th longest cumulative time spent as the World Heavyweight Champion. Lewis appeared on NBC's Celebrity Apprentice. In 2008, he came in 4th place out of 14. Lewis is an avid amateur chess player and funded an after-school chess program for disadvantaged youths, one of whom earned a university chess scholarship at Tennessee Tech.
Are you a fan of Lewis? Let us know in the comment section below and don't forget to hit like, subscribe to support our channel. Thank you for watching. See ya!